interrupt our program with a special news announcement. The Scranton Strangler has escaped custody and is believed to be armed, traveling on foot, and is very dangerous. Residents are urged to secure their homes and report any sightings to the police. Do not approach anyone resembling this police sketch. And now, back to your program.
I'm glad I have you, girl.
You make me feel so safe.
Tell you what, how about you sleep in my room tonight? Let's go. Oh my. No.